Hey, here's how to make a list of abbreviations or acronyms the quick and easy way. So you've just finished writing a report, a thesis, dissertation perhaps, and you want to add a list of acronyms towards the beginning, or maybe you have to do that. So the way you can do that is quite simple. You want to select all of your text. I'm using Control A here, copy it, Control C, go to listofacronyms.com. I'll put the link in the description. And simply paste the text in the box on the left. As you can read in the description here, none of the data that you're going to paste is going to be sent over the internet. Everything is happening locally in your browser on your computer. So you can be assured that none of potentially like sensitive information in your document will end up in someone else's hand. Like I said, I'm going to paste everything here, and boom, immediately you get your list of acronyms or list of potential acronyms that were found in your document and their definition when it was found. So now all you have to do is simply quickly review that list, check maybe for missing definitions like ATM, say automated Turing machine. You can check in your text if it was not found because maybe it was defined in a weird way, or maybe you just did not define it. You could also think, actually, everyone knows what this is or doesn't need to be defined, so I'll just remove it. And those look good. JPEG, that is actually not an acronym. It looks like an acronym, but it was just used here for pronunciation purposes, so I'll remove that too. NA, okay, maybe you want to capitalize those letters. That's really up to you. This, I'd argue, does not need to be defined again since it's defined here already with mRNA, so I'll remove that too. Something else you might want to do is, just to keep the list short, is remove acronyms that are used only once, maybe twice, because they're already close to their definition in the text, so maybe they don't need to also be at the beginning of the document. So I'll just keep the ones that are used at least twice in the document. Once you're happy with the list, simply copy it, go back to your document, to where you want this list of acronyms, Control V. You might have to do a little bit of like tab adjustment just to make sure everything is properly aligned. And you're done. If this helps you, please consider giving the video a thumbs up and share it with anyone you think might find this handy.